Hi, buddy. David Dilling on behalf of Mark Swear. Great news, FlightCheck is now out with Adobe CC 2024 support, Creative Cloud 2024 support. So now FlightCheck will be able to pre-flight, preview, and package and report on Adobe InDesign, Illustrator, and Photoshop 2024 file types as well. Very exciting. But check out the new usage report in FlightCheck. That's really neat. Like we mentioned up in FlightCheck, there's the new usage statistics, which is very valuable for those that need to keep track of what they're checking and when they checked it. You get your average score, not bad, right? And you can also share this. But watch this, you can even take a native Photoshop file, a 2024 PSD file, and check it out. We even warn you about generative AI. Look at that right there. And cool, hit edit in Photoshop, bang, you're right there, you're right in at the generative AI, the waterfall. Pretty cool. Share that with your colleagues or your boss. Quality assurance is very important. That's why many people don't only use FlightCheck as a standalone application, however, also in-app, like within Adobe InDesign. There you can activate FlightCheck and get to work on fixing things and jumping back and forth automatically between FlightCheck, the reporting, and the design document or layout in Adobe InDesign in this case. Now, let's say you want to interact with this document in Adobe InDesign and get a more detailed preflight than Adobe offers. The menu item in InDesign and choose preflight document. There's some conversion options from some of our Marks line products as well. So I click preflight document and it takes us right in to FlightCheck, and we can now get to work on this document in FlightCheck, run some reports, or maybe do some other advanced things we need to do. Very handy. So check out Marksware's FlightCheck 2024 over on marksware.com. For annual subscribers, you get this for free. Just go to your unique and private download URL and you can get this latest version. For perpetual users to FlightCheck, you can purchase an upgrade over on marksware.com for a very small price. And for those new to FlightCheck, cruising over to marksware.com, there you can get all kind of details on how to purchase the product at a very affordable price in and of itself. So that's Marksware FlightCheck with Adobe Creative Cloud 2024 support. Check it out today over on marksware.com.